We like to do movie night in the RV multiple times a week, and this is how we set up for it. Our couch folds down into a double-sized bed, and we gather up a ton of pillows to make it super comfy. We don't have a TV in the RV, and so we use my laptop to watch shows on. After everything is set up, we all cuddle up on the couch. We also have a projector that we will sometimes set up as well. Everyone's comfy and all ready for family movie night in the RV.